I'm Martha Stewart, and the only thing better than serving fresh, hand-cracked nuts is serving them in beautiful vintage porcelain bowls that you had to get a ladder out to reach in a cabinet you never use. I also love to surprise guests with tiny bowls of nuts placed discreetly around my home, say for somebody who puts down their margarita in the bathroom and then is delighted like a woodland animal to find 4 or 5 pistachios on the shelf above the toilet. Of course, they're pre-shelled. You know, squirrels, it is said, forget where they hide 50% of their nuts, which is why I am always delighted in July to randomly come across some fresh hazelnuts that I forgot on the mantle.